All right, so we caught some puffer fish in our crab trap over here along with one crab. I'm going to go ahead and show you guys how to prepare and eat puffer fish. So this is going to be a demonstration, be a part two, but I'll show you how to cut it up and eat it safely.